always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Only child.
Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow to your bitch ass.
Shit, cool, homie. Shit, cool, homie. Hey, watch out! Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Right.
Fine.
Up here, to the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Oh, shit. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Uh-huh.
This meant to be your shit.
If you want to chump them things.
Cross the street when you see us by the store. I'm off the leash, dick hanging on the floor. Last cutters rolled up in the waistband of the old Nazi. You thought you had your little shit picking out.
We hang on the left.
Yeah, that's cool.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie. Hey, be careful!
Spend your next few minutes listening to these lovely commercials, you hear me?
Damn, dog, how much are we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Hey, look out for yourself, dawg!
Right, homie?
Yeah, whatever you say.
Holy cow!
We going left into this parking lot.
Okay.
Keep busting, low.
Hey, screw you too, homie.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker!
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot!
To expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts.
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time!
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Expect more privatized high security measures to begin domestic operations.
Coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies, focusing on both African American and Hispanic street gangs, has led to a rise in gang violence. Experts warned yesterday as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommended the other one.
Cult News. Lodge. Christopher Lodge and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Veteran Services claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, waited on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the Balzac Index went into free fall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and Riding Bears.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Niggas play.